Hey guys, welcome to Scanova's YouTube channel. As a part of social and professional circle, you are required to share a lot of documents. This could be a CV, notes, PowerPoint presentation, or maybe user manual. And you share these documents either directly with people or you email them in case they need a soft copy. But you do not have the email addresses handy every time, and in case you have the emails, sending these copies one by one can be a task. So don't worry, we have a solution in which sharing documents become much easier, and this is through the use of QR code technology. In case you do not know, QR codes are advanced barcodes that can be easily scannable via a smartphone. And in this video, we will show you how to share documents via a QR code. So, a QR code can encode all kinds of content. This could be a website URL, a PDF document, and even multimedia content. So, depending upon the kind of file you want to share, you can choose from a variety of QR codes. Different QR codes are meant to share different files. The first one is website URL QR code. For this, you will have to convert your Word document into a link. You can do this either by uploading your Word document over a cloud server or by creating a Google document. In case you want to know how to create a website URL QR code, the link is in the description box. The second one is PDF QR code. In this QR code, you can encode your PDF. When end users scan it, they will be able to access the PDF. In case you want to know how to create a PDF QR code, the link is in the description box. So the third one is a rich text QR code, which is also known as a custom page QR code. In this QR code, it comes with an editor just like a Google document. You can here add your content. When end users scan it, they will be able to see the content. And in case you want to know how to create a rich text QR code, you will need a professional QR code generator tool that offers this category. In this video, using Scanova for demo purposes, we will show you the steps that you need to follow. Go to Scanova. From the products, choose QR code generator. Here, register for a free trial. Specify your first name, your email address, and register a password. Once you have specified all the details, click on Create Account. Now, you will see many categories of QR code. From amongst them, choose the rich text QR code, which is also known as the custom page QR code. Once you select this category, an editor will prompt up. Here you can add your text. You can also customize your text from the various customization options. For example, you can change the font size, the font family, the color of your text, and you can also insert an image into the editor. Plus, you can also add a link to an anchor text. Once you encode the text, click on Create QR Code. A window will pop up. Here, specify the name of your QR code, then click on Save. Now you will see three customization options. The first one is the standard QR code, which is the black and white QR code. If you want to start from the scratch, you should go for this QR code. The second and the third one are the custom logo design and the custom background design QR code. In this video, for demo purposes, we will choose the custom logo design. For this, click on Customize. Now you will see various customization options. For example, you can add a logo to your QR code. You can change the eye color and pattern. You can also change the color of data modules and their pattern. Plus, you can also change the background color of your QR code. In this video, for demo purposes, let's take a ready-made template. Once you're done designing your QR code, click on Update. And then download your QR code. A window will pop up. Here, specify the image format and the custom size of your QR code. Once you specify the details, click on Export. Your rich text QR code will be generated. So, sharing documents becomes that easy. We hope you liked the video. In case you have any queries, write it in the comment box. We will be happy to help you. And do not forget to like the video and subscribe to Scanova's YouTube channel.